And sure enough, I waited for a bit and this Bruin came out of the woods. It was beautiful. He's got this beautiful winter coat right now. He's fattened up for his long winter sleep. I was actually really surprised to see a grizzly bear this time of year. This would be the first time I've personally seen one this late in the season. Our fall has been a little on the warm side, so it's not hard to imagine that he's still quite awake and finding lots of berries to munch on.